mean anything to you.
Keep me warm, will you?
Well, Alfred Hayes, I'm not sure if you can recall in recent memory a superstar
the following
who has instilled such fear
for one ball
in his opponents
down the aisle,
that this superstar right here, the Undertaker,
well, he has had a chilling impact on the whole of the World Wrestling Federation, to say nothing of the millions of people who watch the World Wrestling Federation.
Showing us a good word to choose when speaking of the Pale Destroyer. You have to wonder what goes through the mind of one of his victims to think that you are risking a lot more than just losing a match. Look who's stepping into the ring with this man.
Do you see that child's face then, Sean? And look at that one.
Manager Paul Bearer approaching the referee, that trying to get him to hold the urn.
That youngster's hair was standing on end.
It was laying down flat, are you saying, when the Undertaker came in?
Scott Bazza, a youngster, stepping into the ring for a most unenviable task against this fellow who has been all-powerful, all-destroying. And he really dispatches his victims.
Oh, look at his face going up in his. Look at that intensity.
A very cruel man indeed, with an icy black heart.
I heard someone here at ringside speaking of Scott Bazza saying he's so young, he has so much to live for. And his career, it looks as though he's about to be shortened. The Undertaker off the ropes, flying with a clothesline. Takes down Bazza. And you know, Lord Alfred Hayes, there is a new WWF magazine out called WWF Posters. Inside, several posters depicting your favorite superstars, including The Undertaker. You have to imagine that is a popular item in the basements of funeral parlors.
Well, I don't know. The posters are really magnificent. They're so true to life. They're big posters.
Oh, yes.
But look at this man. He's even bigger than life. And Scott Bazza... really, oh, he's going to be prompted.
Setting him up here for the tombstone. Bezos' name listed on this one. And it looks as though Scott Bazza has become another one of the Undertaker's victims. That cemetery is starting to get awfully full, Lord Alfred.
I would say crammed with victims.
It's all over.
Start planting them standing up. From seeing his opponent suffer, Lord Alfred Hayes. Victory does not seem to matter to him.
No, it doesn't. He's a cold, cruel, calculating man in the ring. And he goes through this gruesome riot here that he always follows.
I'm really surprised President Jack Tunney has not stepped in to stop this.
Well, what is the law governing such a thing as this?
Well, I have to imagine there is not any rules listed pertaining to body bags. Maybe that's the hesitation.
Let's have another look and see how he really finished off Scott Bazza. As I said, this youngster didn't have a chance at all, not a ghost of a chance. Ah, my word, the tombstone administered with crushing power, a great victory again for The Undertaker.